Hello, this is Morning Gallery. The artwork I will introduce today is the work of Jean-François Millet. Jean-François Millet was a French painter of the 19th century, known for his rural scenes that depicted the lives of peasants and farmers. His works often portrayed the harsh realities of rural life, including poverty, hard work, and the struggles of the working class. Millet was a prominent member of the Barbizon School, a group of artists who sought to capture the beauty and dignity of rural life. Some of his most famous works include The Sower, The Gleaners, and The Angelus. Millet's paintings have had a lasting impact on the art world and continue to be celebrated for their powerful social and emotional content. How about starting the day with a cup of coffee and appreciating good works? Have a pleasant viewing.